Settle down. Raise your hand and upon my cue, please. Is everyone set? Thank you. Sir?
Congratulations. But the thing is, there were some problems with JLS and, you know, off and on is going on there. So what's the take that you are saying? Because I want to come and convey any message towards us or towards SEC or SCR?
There are loopholes in every technology and system. I mean, there's no two ways about it. People are bound to make mistakes. At the moment, the call that's made on the field stays, and that's what everyone is playing with. And there have been a few instances where, you know, it's been a little tricky. It's been doubtful for people to understand what's exactly going on. And benefit of the doubt used to go to the batsman before, but now that seems to have gone out of the window. And you know, we have also not been that consistent with taking the right DRS calls. And I think we need to get better with that. But one thing being that we take our decisions on the field ourselves. We don't ask for confirmation upstairs. So I think that's one thing that's pretty consistent with us.
Thank you, sir. Sir?
Congratulations, sir. Will this win go down as much more fulfilling than all the test victories you have had as a captain?
For sure. Till now, this is the best one. Definitely, because of I don't want to say too much because the game panned out the way it did, and there's not much left to say. It was a quite emotional game for us, quite draining as well. You know, everyone got along together. We showed the team spirit. And a lot of people are talking about the head of the snake, but I think the snake did pretty well by itself. It's not just about one individual here. I'm pretty happy if they keep focusing on the head of the snake, and the snake can sting from a lot of directions here. So I think some people need to keep that in mind. But by far the sweetest victory for us.
Thank you, sir.
After that batting skill first day, would you say this game was set up by your bowlers on the second day? Because you didn't Australia get out of reach?
For sure. I said that in the post-match as well. I think the first session on day two, we gave away only 45 odd runs and picked up two wickets. You know, when they could have taken the game away from us, they were 40 without loss. I think that was probably the momentum change that we needed. And throughout the day, we didn't give more than 200 runs. We picked up six wickets. I think that for us was quite important. And something that you look for as a team, you know, someone has to step up and do the job for you. And I think Jadeja was outstanding the first innings, along with our fast bowlers. I think their spell was again, you know, very, very good. Relentless pressure from one end by Umesh and Ishant, and then Jadeja picking up those wickets later on. So, those are the kind of things you need as a team to change, you know, the tide that's going against you. But one thing is that we never stopped trying. We didn't give in, we didn't let the opposition totally roll over us. We knew if they don't get a big first innings total, day three, you know, end of day two and day three is the best time to bat here, and day four is going to be very difficult because we saw the first class stats and no team chased 120 also in the fourth inning. So we knew once we get 150 plus, we have a fair chance to go at them, and eventually we surprised ourselves by winning by 75, honestly. I thought it was going to be closer than that.
Ma'am?
I saw that two times happening when I was batting out there. I pointed it out to the umpire as well, that it's happened twice that I've seen their players looking upstairs for confirmation, and that's why the umpire was at him. You know, when he turned back, the umpire knew exactly what's going on because we observed that. We told match referee also and the umpires that they've been doing that for the last 3 days and this has to stop. Because there's a line that you don't cross on the cricket field. Sledging and, you know, playing against the opponents is different, but I don't want to mention the word, but it falls in that bracket. So I would never do something like that on the cricket field.
Thank you, ma'am. Sir?
Is that about shady?
I didn't say that, you did.
Thank you, sir. Sir?
Yeah,
देखिए, हमने बात पहले भी इस टेस्ट मैच से पहले भी करी थी कि अगर वो सब जगह बोल रहे हैं कि मुझे जल्दी आउट करना है और टीम बिखर जाएगी, तो मैंने दूसरों को बोला कि ये तुम्हारे लिए मौका है, वो प्रेशर आने दो, मेरे को कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं है, अगर परफॉर्मेंस हो या ना हो उस चीज़ से मुझे कभी फ़र्क पड़ता नहीं है, फेलियर से मैं सीखने की कोशिश करता हूँ। परफॉर्मेंस अच्छी हो, टीम जीते, तो ऑब्वियसली आप कॉन्ट्रीब्यूशन से खुश होते हैं, लेकिन आप चाहते हैं कि टीम जीते। और हमने ये एड्रेस किया था कि उनका फोकस यहाँ रहने दो, वो लोग फोकस इतना कर देंगे कि वो दूसरों पर ध्यान नहीं देंगे और वहीं से मोमेंटम जाएगा, और एग्जैक्टली वही टेस्ट मैच में हुआ। तो उन्होंने बेसिकली हमारे हाथ में अपना सिचुएशन खेल दिया, जो हम सोच रहे थे वो करेंगे एग्जैक्टली वही हुआ। बट एट द सेम टाइम आपको चाहिए कि दो तीन लोग स्टेप अप करें और उस वो रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी लें। तो मुझे लगता है ये पार्टनरशिप जो अजिंक्य और पुजारा की थी अगेंस्ट द मोमेंटम जो हमारी सिचुएशन थी सीरीज़ में, आई थिंक वो आउटस्टैंडिंग पार्टनरशिप थी। वो पिछले दो साल की आई थिंक टॉप टू पार्टनरशिप्स में से होगी, और मे बी नंबर वन, बिकॉज वो मोमेंटम वापस खींचना और वो लीड देना टीम को, आई थिंक वो कैरेक्टर की बात थी। और वो दोनों ने दिखाया कि वो क्यों इंडिया के बेस्ट टेस्ट बैट्समैन है दोनों। मैं उनके बारे में कुछ नहीं बोलना चाहता हूँ।
थैंक यू सर।
हम लोग रांची पहुँचना चाहते हैं जल्दी से जल्दी, ब्रेक बहुत लंबा है। We got 1.2 billion people in India. 1% doesn't make a difference to my life. And also, I think you should go and search on YouTube when he was given out in Centurion down the leg side. I heard he said something about me, you know, not having good behavior with the umpires. I think you all should YouTube that video. And I think, yeah, that says it all. Just see that video and next time you ask me the same question.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. Sir? Yes,
sir. The same thing going back to the brain field, and as you talked about the previous two instances, well, this was when you were batting, if you could talk those two, right? Is it a brain field, or is it, as you didn't want to use the word cheating, looks like, how do you know, what do you want to use?
I, honestly, I mean, if someone makes a mistake while batting, that's, for me, personally, that's a brain field. The way I left the ball in Pune, you know, getting hit on the off stump, that was a brain field. But if something is going on for 3 days, that's not a brain fade. As simple as that. I don't want to say more on that. The videos are out there for everyone to see. And it was getting repetitive, and that's why the umpires also knew that it might happen again.
You saw it at least twice before.
I saw it 2 times when I was batting. I can vouch for that.
Thank you, sir. Sir? Brad,
head of the chest. This is a typical Bangalore
wicket. I don't think so, because we knew the Bangalore wicket, since it's been relayed, there've been only one or two bowlers doing the job, and one or two bowlers have been getting a lot of wickets. And if you see this test match as well, Lyon got 8 in the first innings, then Jadeja got 6, then Hazelwood 6 and Ashwin 6. So I think one bowler has stood out, even in the first last season we saw that. And you know, from that feedback, we knew that we need to play an extra batter just to strengthen our batting a bit, because we're shaken up in Pune a little bit, and you need guys to, you know, have that bit of cushion. So if you put runs on the board in either of the innings, then it obviously helps the bowlers to come and, you know, put pressure on the batsmen. So I think it was more to do with how the games have panned out here, and that's why we decided to go with that combination.
Last four, sir.
I think it was
at TIS
Day that
Kartik
Chandra was there. दो घटनाएं हुई जो एक आपके साथ हुई कि आप जो रीजन दिया गया जो आउट का, और एक जो आज स्टीवन स्मिथ ने ड्रेसिंग रूम से तो उससे जो पूरा टीआरएस मशीन का इस्तेमाल है, जो तकनीक है, उसकी विश्वसनीयता पर इस तरह सवाल खड़े हुए।
देखिए, वो जो दूसरा इशू आपने बोला उस पर काफ़ी मैं बोल चुका हूँ, और वीडियो सबके पास हैं देखने के लिए, मैं उस पर ज़्यादा चर्चा नहीं करना चाहूँगा। वो चीज़ मैंने नहीं करी, अगर मैंने करी होती तो मैं आपको बता देता कि क्यों की है। तो और जो पहली चीज़ है, आई थिंक मुझे लगा कि बैट में पहले बॉल लगा, ऑब्वियसली मैंने जैसे बोला कि ऑन फील्ड कॉल स्टे होती है, अगर अंपायर्स को ना लगे कि कंक्लूसिव एविडेंस है कि यू नो डिसीजन ओवरटर्न किया जा सकता है, तो वो भी एक थिन लाइन है जो आपके अगेंस्ट भी जा सकती है, आपके लिए भी जा सकती है। तो जैसे मैंने बोला, सब लोगों से गलती हो सकती है, एज बैट्समैन आप गलती करते हैं, आप आउट हो जाते हैं। कभी कभी ऐसा डाउटफुल मोमेंट भी आता है आपकी बैटिंग में कि आपको समझ नहीं आता क्या करना है, तो आई थिंक वो किसी के साथ भी हो सकता है। तो मैं उस चीज़ को मेरे अगेंस्ट नहीं लेना चाहूँगा, लेकिन वो एक यू नो वो एक ऐसा आप बोल सकते हैं कि इंसिडेंट है कि आप देख के बोलेंगे यार आपको लग रहा है नॉट आउट है लेकिन साथ वाले को लग रहा है आउट है, तो उसमें दोनों ओपिनियंस थे जितना मेरा मानना है जिन लोगों से मैंने बात करी, कईयों को लगा कि पैड में लगी, कईयों को लगा बैट में लगी, तो आई थिंक ऑन फील्ड कॉल जो स्टे हुई वो रूल्स के हिसाब से इवेंचुअली जो रूल्स में फॉल होता है वही हुआ, और मैंने डेफिनेटली उसको अगेंस्ट नहीं लिया। जैसे मैंने आपको बोला कि वो लोग फोकस ज़्यादा इधर ही था, तो ठीक है अभी फोकस इधर ही रहे तो बढ़िया, अभी बाकी को काम करने दीजिए।
लास्टली सर,
आई थिंक दिस विकेट वॉज रियली
गुड।
सी we can't do much about the Ranchi pitch, you know how it's always been slow and low, so they know exactly what to expect there and we know how the wicket will play as well. It's how you mentally prepare and mentally what kind of zone you're in as a team, and I think this was the kind of game we needed, you know, to sort of forget that hiccup in Pune and then move forward again as a pack. And yeah, the spinners have been outstanding, and yeah, definitely they will look to back their strengths and dominate the home season as they've done so far.
No harm in sticking to your strengths.
No harm. I mean, if guys are picking 6-wicket hauls, why would you change anything?
Thank you, sir. Ma'am.
Virat, you showed a lot of belief in round over the last 15 tests. How do you see this growth as a batsman, especially in the last 3 innings that
he's played? Well, I think last 3 innings have been his best 3 innings so far. And I told him this. I said, you'll cherish the ones that you don't get hundreds in, but they're so valuable for the team and you'll understand their importance later. And that happens to every batsman. I think he's in a very good zone. He wants to convert his own starts into big hundreds, which he's done in the past. But because it's been difficult this time around with momentum not going our way, I think he's stuck in really well and he's shown a lot of character. And I'm sure in the coming games, he would like to, you know, push that score forward and put the team into a more consolidating position. But hats off to the way he's played, you know, young guy, big series, team up against the wall and he shows character 3 times out of 4 innings, so outstanding.
I will take this one last question because my Australian counterpart is standing behind, so I want to make her keep her standing. Last one, sir.
पिछले जो 10 दिन रहे वो बड़े अजीब रहे क्योंकि एक मैच हम भाई भी बना गए, निराशा छाई हुई थी, अलग तरीके से आप लोग कोच ने टीम को बाहर निकाला, यहाँ लेके आए और यहाँ एक रोलर कोस्टर राइड हुई, कभी ऊपर कभी नीचे, मेरा तो सर चकरा नहीं आपके लिए क्या है या 10 दिन कैसे आप बोलोगे?
देखिए जो गेम में इन्वॉल्व होते हैं लोग उनको समझ आता है एग्जैक्टली गेम कैसे गया, तो आप डायसेक्ट करके आपको समझ आता है कि हमने यहाँ मोमेंटम लूज़ किया, हमने यहाँ पे अच्छा खेला या अच्छा नहीं खेला, तो हम लोग उसको बहुत सिंपल रखते हैं कि मतलब इन चीज़ों को इम्प्रूव करेंगे और जो चीज़ें हमने अच्छी करी उनको कंटिन्यू करेंगे, तो हम लोग इतना लोड नहीं लेते हैं। आई थिंक जो गेम का कंट्रोल अगर नहीं होता है कि आपको चाहिए कि विकेट गिरना चाहिए लेकिन आप बाहर बैठ के बोल रहे हैं यार गिर क्यों नहीं रहा है, यू नो, और एक बॉलर है जिसको पता है कि ये हो रहा है तो उसको समझ आता है कि हो रहा है, तो आई थिंक वो एक डिफरेंस होता है माइंडसेट में। अगर हम लोग एक जैसा ही सोचने लगेंगे तो हम तो मतलब यू नो बहुत फ्रस्ट्रेट हो जाएंगे, लेकिन हाँ चैलेंजिंग ज़रूर रहे हैं ये पिछले 7-8 दिन, लेकिन मैंने एक ही चीज़ बोली थी कि अगर हम जीतते साथ में हैं तो हारेंगे भी साथ में, ऐसा नहीं है कि हम लोग इधर उधर भागने लगेंगे कि तो 2 लोगों को घर जाना है और मुझे रेस्ट चाहिए या कुछ है, हम लोग साथ में रहेंगे, हमने वहाँ पर 2 दिन ऑफ लिए, यहाँ भी मैंने बोला कि कोई रिजल्ट मैटर नहीं करता है, हम लोग इन्जॉय करेंगे और ये मोमेंट अप्रिशिएट करेंगे कि हम साथ में अच्छा जीते हैं तो साथ में हारना भी सीखेंगे और साथ में रहेंगे एज अ टीम।
थैंक यू सर।